something I have to tell you.
Where's Hendrix?
He's asleep. I'm running him through some DNI diagnostics. Can I trust you?
Can I trust you?
How about I tell you the truth? When Taylor's team uncovered the Black Project, they threatened to go public. The CIA couldn't take the risk. They were called back to be silenced.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. Especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker he slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just...
Speed.
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Hold on!
Manticore operating with a human pilot!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
You got a fix on Taylor already? Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
Please don't.
So this is what we do now?
Kill her own because they blew open a conspiracy in her own backyard.
You don't know what this will do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is that?
Kane! Hendrix!
Mr. Kruger, I don't think you quite appreciate or even understand what I'm telling you.
Is that a baby?
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to control.
Paul?
What did you do to me?
I tried to interface with your DNI. Something went wrong. Can you hear me?
This can't be.
Kane! Can you hear me? Are you seeing this? Say something. Please.
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
This is where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it's a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the Immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. A program that in all probability had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in. And we were ordered back to the Black Station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area. I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
You okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay. Let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is... I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. Follow me. I'll show you what I'm
doing.
Hold
this!
Congratulations, Private! You have the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefields of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering.
the hell was that?
The dire wolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
Sarah, hear that voice. Have you heard it before?
You forced a DNA interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
We'd uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why? Sarah, why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go. This is the path I must take. The path we both take.
Job's done.
Get
him
out of here!
Get him out of here!
Get him out of here!
Get him out of here!
This is the path I'm taking.
We're taking back Boy, and we're not leaving till the job's done.
The German Tiger tank, King Tiger they called it, immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Thank you.
is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have. Killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The Doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan.
Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Can't you-